guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I've got a very special guest who is Shannon, my BFF. And we're going to be doing a video of things to do at a sleepover.
By the way guys, I am older, so I am obviously going to be in charge of this place. So I guess my hair is horrendous at the moment.
Yeah, because it's what time is it now?
Is it
9:15? So, at night.
10 minutes past 9?
Yeah, something like that, and we're downstairs. So if the lighting goes better and better, it's just because of
the
wind.
By the way, Katie's brother is asleep.
He's right there, so we've got to be a bit quiet.
Yeah.
We're going to be doing a lot of things.
Run away.
So let's just get on with the video we're meant to be doing.
So, ready to go back?
Number one, playing on phones and tablets.
Sick.
I've got this new game. See this? I just got a message.
This is so cool.
Number two. By the way, we're just saying this is my sister's tablet. This is my phone.
Wait, I couldn't get mine.
Because her mum didn't think of packing it and it was dead. So, yeah.
And by the way, guys, we're going to be pranking the brother for the 10th one. This comes with 15.
15 things to do. So, we've just done number one, so now we're on number two.
Which is cooking food.
We'll keep you here and Shannon.
Please, can I have egg and bread?
I don't know. Whilst I'm waiting, I'll play on my phone.
Hello?
Yeah? Okay, bye.
Right, so guys, she got a pizza.
Thank you, Mom.
A pizza with some salt when you all was out.
Don't forget to share.
Number three is listening to music.
They're a bit too big.
To the music, you're listening to my heart.
Wow.
Number four. What did we just do, number four?
No, we just did number three. Number four. Scared.
Boom. Number five. Going through your friend's clothes. Which means like what she's wearing for tomorrow. So go get your bag. We'll see what's in your bag of treats and tricks and whatever's in here. We've got mini gems,
they're mine.
Razzles. Jumper. Oh, that's a nice jumper.
It's actually locked.
A lovely t-shirt. What does that say? Girls are superheroes.
Then I have got.
You've got some pajamas.
I've got pink top.
Is that pajamas?
No.
This is pajamas. Definitely. I swear this is pajamas.
Yeah.
Number six is paint. Number six is painting canvases. Look, I've got a very pretty butterfly sticker that I'm sticking on mine. Hmm, okay, I'll stick it. You can have that, because I've already got one with it, but...
She painted this for her brother.
That's very pretty. And I put the dots in the back. Let's put them here, because we can hang them up in the wall later.
Number 7
is to ring or text whoever you want. We always ring someone you don't really need to know about. Hi.
No, sorry. Can we get some Smiggle stuff since Saturday next Sunday?
Can we go Hanley, please? Thanks. How much money do I get?
A Smiggle rubber.
£1,000? Oh, thank you so much. They ended the call.
They ended.
Oh, wow, just leave it.
Number 8.
Getting very emotional. The film's so sad. Poor rabbit. Number 9. Being goofy. Playing trying to laugh. Number 10. Keep my little bro. He's asleep on the statue. Number 11 is to hang canvases and things on the walls in your friend's house. I'm gonna hang this one here. Oh, this looks very pretty here, I think. Oh, that looks better there.
Mine looks better.
I think we should have coloured these in. Oh well, we can leave it to my brother to follow tomorrow. This is very nice though. Number 12 is running out of ideas for swimsuits. Let's look up on the phone.
There's nothing to do.
My phone. Give us any ideas. Number 13. Playing tic-tac-toe when you're high, give me a look.
Tic-tac-toe when you're high, give me a look. Give me a 3 in a row. Johnny got shot by UFO in Mexico. Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Number
14.
14 is
watching a scary movie.
Oh, that's cute though. No, it's not. It's too sad to be.
It's so ugly.
Number 15 is to do YouTube videos.
Hey guys!
It's me, Caitlin, and
Shannon. This is a very boring video.
True.
Hi. Hey, YouTube video.
My brother just woke up. He's wherever he is.
The lazy boy.
He's there.
The lazy boy, double chin boy.
Mine, this has happened again. Where it does that, Lena?
He's
I'll just tell Dad so to tell. So, guys, thank
number
you for...
16, the last number.
No, we said we were doing 15.
Well, we're doing 16.
Okay.
Is dancing.
Bye! Thanks for watching our video today. Make sure to hit the subscribe button, click the thumbs up, and comment down below your favourite thing to do at a sleepover. Thanks for watching. Bye!